what's good, guys? It is your boy, JTJD, saying welcome to another Sonic Origins gameplay video. And yes, yes, y'all, as promised, we are going to get into Sonic the Hedgehog 2. We're going to play this one in the anniversary mode. So, let's go ahead and get right into this one. Tails! Oh, poor Tails. He getting picked on by those two foxes because he has two tails and they only have one. They jealous. There's our boy. Sega! Welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Let's go. Watch the opening. Sonic the Hedgehog 2. So we got two achievements. Alright. Right off the gate, huh? Well, dang. So one player. Ooh! Who do you want to play? Oh! So we can play as Sonic alone, Tails alone, Knuckles alone, Sonic and Tails, or Knuckles and Tails. That's dope. We're going to play as our boy, Knuckles. Let's go. Yeah. Knuckles got the hover. Knuckles the Echidna achievement. Let's go. Ow. Bruh. Just bruh. I gotta kill my enthusiasm like that, man. Ow. Asshole. We're gonna glide on through. Ah, they don't let you stay anymore. That sucks. So Knuckles got through Act 2. So yeah, for those of you who may not know, there's people going around saying that supposedly you could play as Knuckles in Sonic 1. No. Knuckles wasn't even a concept until Sonic 2 originally, but they held back on introducing him until Sonic 3. So when you have the Sonic and Knuckles cartridge, the only games that'll work with the Sonic and Knuckles cartridge are Sonic 2 and Sonic 3. And that's it. Sonic 1 does not work. I know because I have all the cartridges and I tried. So yeah, if anyone tells you you can play as Knuckles in Sonic 1 in the original games, don't believe it. Don't you believe it. One, two, three, four. Ah! I could have got a fifth one if I didn't spin. Five, six. Ow! Asshole. Seven, eight. Bum, 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 bum. My favorite zone, let's go, baby. Yo. Ah, he can't reach. That's the only downside to playing as Knuckles. He can't jump as high as Sonic nor Tails. He can't climb, though. Oh no!
Ow.
Let's go. Let me get that. Damn you. Ow. I saw this. Can we climb up here? Yes, we can. Let's go. What's up here? Oh, what the hell? What the hell, man? There we go. Bruh! That's it! Nothing for nobody. That was a ripoff. Okay, can't climb up there. Alright. Yeah, that's not happening. Outskis. Surprised I killed those guys. Actually, ow. Just get in there. Should I go for that special zone? Ah, crap. Screw it. Let's do it. Ooh. That's a trip. It looks trippy on my screen. It moves so damn smooth. Almost got a hundo and 10. 130, okay. Oh, you can actually see the rings coming ahead of time on the corner. Nice. I like that. We got 151. 156. We got it. There it is. Knuckles got a Chaos Emerald. Well, yazzer yazzer. No, I hit him. Asshole. Damn it, I'm trying to get up there. I don't want to be down here. Oh, never mind. Yee! Damn it. I want out! We're getting out of here. Move. We just out skis. Told you. Ooh, landed right on the edge. Hell. Oh! No! Asshole. Oh crap, are you kidding me? Yeah, that's my only frustration with Knuckles. I mean, as cool as he looks, as fun as it can be at times to play as him, only downside is he doesn't jump that high. Nothing up here? Oh, come on now. I wish that when he lands too, he can just hit the ground running and not just stop. No. I want to stay up high. Oh crap. Oh, it stops. It stops you from flying. And I can't climb up. That sucks. Oh, come on. What the hell was that? That's right, we don't need no stinking platforms. Damn bugs. Go away. Shoot fly, don't bother me. No! Oh, come on, Nux. Yes! Alright, have at me now. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I can't jump over that. Damn it! Oh, come on! Really? Oh. Yeah, hide those bugs from me so I can't see them hit me! Eat it, you stupid pillar. Oh, there's something up there. I need tails. We at this piece. Let's go. Whoa! Nope. I can't climb. Ow. Worth it. Asshole! What up, big boy? Whoa! Alright, I think we're finding our rhythm with Knuckles. A little bit of a rough start, but I think we're finding our rhythm.
Wee! 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 No!
Yeah, baby. Whoa, hey. Hey, now. A Skywalker, get it? All right, let's go down. We're at the end. Okay. Oh! Yes! We can climb up there. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, we can keep going in there. Nice. All right. That was actually kind of cool. All right. We're going to leave a winner. Always leave a winner. When you gamble and you win some, just leave with your winnings. Ain't no shame in that. And we don't need no elevator. We can climb up. Ooh, we got a nice little boost right there. Nice. Noise. There we go. I think there's something in here, right? Okay, no.
Let's go.
The hell, man? Go for it. Boom, bada, boom. Gotta get 50 rings. Oh, damn it. I think we goofed. Goofed. Oh yeah, that's right. We can retry. We'll give it one more try. If we don't get it this time, we're going to move on. I'm going to use the D-pad. There we go. Almost 60 rings. Okay, now we need a hundo. Ooh, we barely made it. 105. 140. I think we can squeeze that. Man, it looks so different in 4K. Come on, we need two more rings. One more. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got two of them. Woo. So that's two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I love this level. Let's go. Actually, yeah. I think I know what let's do. Okay. Cut me. Hold up. No! Oh. Let's see. Damn it. All right. Oh yeah, I made my way up here. I knew there was a way. I just had to find it. The hell, ain't nothing up here? Alright. Whoa! Actually, let's do that. No! Whoa! Ow! Let's go! We're probably not gonna do this one. If I don't get it the first time, I'm moving on. So, 50 rings. Let's do this. It's kind of hard to see where those little robots are going to be at. Whoa, baby. 64 rings. Okay. 110 rings. A little demanding, are we? Need 7 more rings. 4. Okay, we got it. Hijole. No! We're not gonna get it. I couldn't see those robots in time, so we're not gonna get it. No. Should I try one more time? Let's try one more. This time for sure, if I don't get it, we're moving on. So we just need 40 rings from where we're at. Damn. 20 rings. 6 rings. 3 rings! Shit! Screw it. I'm sure I can do it, but I don't want to waste time on it, though. Yeah, baby. Alright, so there's nothing for sure here. Wow, it even waits for Knuckles to get out of the way before it shows the ending. Nonsense. Oh yeah. Nope, nothing up here. Okay. Oh, that's cool. We can get ahead of the ground since we can climb. And then we can climb up here. Nice. Woo. Anything up here? No, of course not. Alright, I think we're at the end of the level. One, two, no! Three, four, five, six, seven, eight! No! That should have been eight! Asshole! There we go. Bum, 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 bum. Whoa! Right on the tip. Just a tip. Oh yeah, we can climb up there. I think. Damn. I guess we can't climb up there. The invisibility. Get up there! Ah! Shit! Dude, really? Bruh. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. Crushed. All right, let me go through this the classic way. All right. Bouncy knuckles. Ah, oh, he should have grabbed you right there. Alright, let's go. Nah, we're not gonna do it no more. We can't grab that? Come on now, dude. Thank you. Let's go. Uh-oh. Whoa! Hidden palace zone? Whoa! Oh, was this that cut level from Sonic 2? They added the cut level from Sonic 2! Yo! Ow! Freaking Batman leaving his bats behind. And I recognize that score. That's from when you play with two players. That's one of the two-player scores. Ow. Oh, and there's no bubbles around here either. Okay. Whew. That's crazy, they put this originally a cut level back in the game. That is dope. First time ever I'm playing this level, man. This is awesome. I like this. I wish this could have made in the this could have made it in the original game. Look, they got these new dinosaur goons. I thought that was an emerald. Follows you. I don't get it. How am I supposed to hit him? Okay, so this big one shoots up some, like a water jet, and I can use that to hit Robotnik. Oh, there it goes. Three. Alright, got three hits. Okay. I see it. I see now. Okay. Okay. There it is. No! Damn it! I think that was only four hits. Oh, come on. Woo! Woo! Hey now. There it is. I think that's 6 hits. Ow. Ah, bruh. Well, there goes my ring. I'm probably gonna die. Knew it. Alright, guys, we got some rings this time, so I think we'll be alright. I hope. And I just finished my lunch, too. So we should be good. Okay, now here comes the tricky part. I need this bomb. Oh, not bomb, but this thing to... There we go. Spray Robotnik's... Oh, we got 4 hits. So he's halfway done. Oh, hell. Okay, we need to keep rings. We need rings. All right. Come back this way, big boy. Oh, come on. Ow. Woo! You leave my ringies alone. All right, come on. Come on, spray them. Spray them. There we go. Worth it. 2, 3. 7 hits. Now this is a boss fight. Let's go. Woo. All right, come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. There we go. Done skis. My son skis. Damn fly. Yeah, stay right there. I got him. Oh, really? We can't jump through there? Come on now. That was a trip. I still can't believe we found that cut level. that original cut level in this version of the game. But I'm glad they added it, though. It definitely added something to it. There we go. Wee! Saw that goon. No! I did not mean to do that. Did not mean for that to happen. What's up here? Please let there be something good up here. Ooh. No. We're not gonna be able to get over this, are we? Bruh, this thing goes forever! Bruh. And we heard him land too, that was funny. We heard him land off screen. Ozone 2. I wasn't really a big fan of this zone, I should say. It's not one of my favorites. Asshole. Nothing up here. Ow, you dingus. Hey, look at him, he's looking at you. Oh, come on, you stupid fan. Ah, baby. There we go. Oh, so we have to go that way. Darn it. Get all the rings. We're gonna need them. Ow! No! Screw that guy. Oh, he's good. Let's go. No! Get out of there. No! Get out of there! 4, 5, 6. Damn it! Ow. Hate you.
Oh, we did it.
Whoa. Don't worry, this is not the raid sprayed water, so we should be good with this one. Doing Knuckles, bruh. It's alright, we don't need it. Sucker. Ow. Screw y'all. Dingus. Oh no, I want the shield. Jerk. Freaking Mr. Krabs, sick of wannabe. Let's go. Oh boy. Hey now. Let's go. Hmm. Ow. No! Damn it. Ah! Fall forever. Crabs! Oh yeah, let's go this way. Oh, yay! Checkpoint. What the hell, man? Ow. All right, I think we almost out of here. Yeah, dingus. Woo. Ow. Let's go. Oh, come on. We don't need it. Oh, damn it. I'm pretty sure I hit jump. Thank you. Alright, we out skis. Alright. Screw you. Oh, come on. Oh, hell. Almost blew it. Okay, nothing up there. Oh, crap. No, come on, dude, just hit him. Jeez. Okay, really? We can't jump on while we're on this gear? Come on now. Damn it. He's trying to push me up. Okay. This time without the buffoonery. Oh, hell. Saw that coming. Of course. I just want to get the hell out of here. Alright, I think we're almost out of here. Woo! Whoa. Finally! I knew someone was going to get me. Doing this, whoa, I was gonna say this way is faster, but maybe not. He's already missing his arms. He's like, I wasn't prepared. Bad. he's not gonna be able to jump over Robotnik. Think so. Twofers. Sucker. Chase zone. Hey, there's Tails. You can put Knuckles' name on the plane. I mean, I'm just saying. Being that we're playing as the homie. Oh, yeah. Oh! Asshole. Ow. Asshole. Damn it, missed that ring. Ow! I'm trying to hold on to some rings, do you mind? Let's go. Why can I fly right here? You doing a little dance. Come on now. Dude, just fucking jump. All right, I think we're done now. Later, Tails. It's all right. We'll be all right. Oh, wait. Can I climb up here? Nope. I'm surprised those jets aren't lighting my dreadlocks on fire. I mean, I'm just saying. Go, baby. Try this again. Could have been all kinds of bad. I'm gonna try this. No! It won't let me glide across. Ain't that some shit? Skip both of them. Both of the last two panelings. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, baby. We is going for it. Woo! What up, big boy? Oh shit, it actually follows you. 4 5 asshole. 6 7 8 Something in here? There it is. Hey, there's Robotnik. You can actually see him in the cockpit. Tails! Told you he'd be back. Is it me or does the plane say Sonic F? What's the F stand for? Forever? That's funny. You can see Robotnik in the cockpit. Death Egg Zone, let's go. Oh, I was greedy. I was going for four. All right, I gotta remember three hits. I gotta not be so greedy.
Three.
Ah, damn. Okay, he's gonna jump this time. Sucker. Back here. Alright, now here's where people mess up when they play as Knuckles. See, Knuckles can only jump this high, right? So no matter what, he's gonna hit the spikes. So here's what you do. We're gonna wait for Robotnik to launch. Bye-bye. We're going to want him to land over here. Boom. Hit him when he's kneeling. Okay, now he's off again. Boom. Hit him again. That's how you do it. So we got two hits on him so far. Boom, three. That's weird how he shoots his claws in an angle now. He never did that before. Four. Eight more to go. Five. Six. Oh no! If I didn't hit the hover, damn. Six. Seven. All right, guys, we're pretty much on the latter half. Eight. Nine. Almost there, just three more. Ten. Eleven. This is it. 12. He's done. That's it. All it is a matter of patience. Figuring out the pattern. Pattern and patience. That's all it is. It's not my first rodeo with Knuckles. I've beaten the game before with Knuckles. And then the Robotnik, the final Robotnik boss fight, I'll have it as a separate video. So for those of you who are trying to beat this game with Knuckles, if you ever get stuck or have trouble, you can come back to this video. Or come back to that video of how to beat Robotnik with Knuckles. There you have it. Our boy Knuckles. Let's go. Remember that theme? It was originally a two-player theme, and now it's the theme of that cut level from the original game. Oh, they changed that. That's new. Because the original Sonic 2 didn't end like that with the Robotnik juggling the Chaos Emeralds. He only did that in Sonic 1. Anyway. Cleared Sonic the Hedgehog 2 achievement. And you can do this in Anniversary or Classic, doesn't matter. Alright guys, so that's gonna do it for this gameplay, the Sonic Origins gameplay, making sure I'm saying that correctly, because I don't want anyone getting that twisted, but anyway, tune in next time guys, we'll have a look at Sonic 3, we'll probably play it as either Tails or Knuckles in that one, I don't know, we'll see how that one goes, but anyway. Till then, y'all, it is your boy, Jason JV, reminding y'all to don't forget to like, comment, course, subscribe, all that good stuff. And, yeah, till the next one, y'all, bless one, alright? Peace!